Look at my hair though. It's like a mop. Look at it.
Mine's a freaking mess, dude.
Oh, dude. I get lazy on breaks, so I just start like, I don't try to fix it. Look at that. Oh gosh, never mind. So today is the last day of the break, and I don't know, like, I'm happy that it's still spring break, but like, I'm kind of in that moment where you've been on break for a while, like, you've been gone from home for a while, so you're ready to be back, but at the same time, I don't want to go back to home because it's kind of boring, and like, this is the beach. If you ever wondered what seven guys spending a week together at the beach looks like, this is pretty much it. It's just three TVs.
What?
Yeah.
What?
I'm trying to think whether I need a hat or not.
You don't need a hat. This is boat trip. What is this, number three? I don't even know how much of this I'm gonna film. I'm kind of running out of ideas for videos on boats. Come on, Tyler.
Looking for where?
What, we're going.
That way?
Well, yeah. Hey, how's my hair look? Look good?
Pretty sexy, man.
Sexy?
Pretty sexy.
You're too kind.
You're about to flip it. You're actually about to.
Oh crap.
Not flip it, but.
Oh crap.
Tired.
Please quit.
Tired.
Oh, it's kind of cold. It's not bad. Yeah. I'm about to come in.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh shoot, that's cold. I'm good. I'm good. I think they might be, yeah.
Yeah. Characters are 100% poisonous.
Stick, they're poisonous.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they are.
I'm positive that thing is poisonous.
Yeah, if you step in that,
not all of them.
Yeah. There are many poisonous.
I don't think, there's about 50 of them around here, so I'm very surprised if
I'd
step on one.
Wait, did you step on one?
I stepped on one the other day.
Huh?
I stepped. No, I just ran across it with my foot. Picked it up.
Alright, well. Why would you not throw it back in the water?
Because somebody will step on it.
Good point, good point. You know those moments when you go to do something and then you get distracted, so you just kind of sit there and look at something? This is one of those moments, but this time the distraction is actually well worth it because this view behind me is amazing. Sometimes you just gotta go sit outside on a dock a quarter of a mile from shore or whatever this is, even though I am constantly fearing just falling through this plastic. Sit and look at everything that's around you. I hope you've enjoyed these vlogs. I've enjoyed them a lot, but I hope you enjoyed it.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.